I am the chief executive officer of RISE, or the CEO, and it means I head a national not-for-profit that's focused on educating and empowering athletes in the entire sports community on how to reduce racial discrimination, improve race relations, and fight for social justice. A lot of RISE's work is educational. We're dealing with middle schoolers, high schoolers, college students, and I find in these young people, they have a more openness. What we're helping them to get is a better understanding of the construct of race, how much it is connected to who we are, but how much it doesn't have to determine who we are, how we interact, how we treat one another. And I just think the future is going to be better than the present because these programs are happening. I think the most important piece of advice I can give is to live. And I think part of living means that you are doing something for yourself, but you're also doing something thinking about the world beyond you, the community beyond you. What are you doing in service to others?